Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. How you guys are doing? Do let me know in the comment section below. And what are your plans for new year? Mine would be pretty much basic. You know, probably we'll be having a small get together at our home. But do let me know what are your plans for new year, because new year is just nearby. I mean, 2017 is gone, 2018 is here. Super excited. So yeah. Apologies for not uploading video from such a long time, because there are so many things going on a personal front, and then me and Navy, we were on vacation, came back, you know, took a while to settle down, so in short, you know, did not really get a time to sit back and talk to you guys. I'm not giving excuses, but yeah, that's the way it is. So coming to this video, I have a haul to show you guys. Shopped a little bit before going on vacation, and shopped a little bit coming after from vacation. So accumulated some stuff over a period of time to show you guys. Actually, I shopped little more, and all thanks to discounts. There was no planning of shopping, but discounts were there, and who wants to miss those discounts, right? So I won't ramble much, because I've already rambled a lot. So yeah, let's get started. So I have like so much of stuff to show you guys, and I don't want this video to be too super long, so I'll be dividing into two videos. One, I'll be covering Forever 21 and probably Vero Moda, and rest in the other video. So let's start with the Forever 21. I have shopped quite a bit. I mean, winter clothes, because of course winters are going on. So I have shopped, you know, quite a lot of sweaters from Forever 21. So let's start with the first one. I think I've shopped like 5 sweaters from Forever 21. I actually didn't want that much of sweaters or jumpers, but since there was a sale going on, so I couldn't control myself. I was like, you know what, let's not miss it, let's buy something. So that's what happened with me. Do let me know in the comment section below, does it happen with you as well, that you know, you are planning to buy just one thing, and because there are discounts, you are like, you know, you just went crazy. Do let me know in the comment section below, because in that case, I'll be very much happy that there are some more people like me as well. More sort of, it would be a self-satisfaction. Okay, it's not only me, but there are other people. You know, less of guilt kind of thing. You understand what I mean? Okay, so let's get started. So the first thing which I have bought is this overcoat. This is in brown, mixed brown color actually. You know, coffee and black and maroon. And I really like this top because it's very super, you know, it's like cozy posy kind of thing. And yeah, it's the length is till knees. It got 2 pockets here as well, like this, which I completely love. Why I love this overcoat, because you know, you can actually wear it anytime super easily. Even though you're like properly dressed up, just wear it over there, and then when you reach to office, you can remove it. So yeah, that's why I really like, and I think most of the time, almost regularly, I have been wearing this overcoat because it is super comfortable. One thing, you can wear it, you know, like you're completely dressed up and you can wear it over it and remove it later on. So that's why I completely love this overcoat. The prices of the, I don't remember the price actually, so the prices will be listed in the description box below, so you can go ahead and check out the prices in case you are wondering what's the price. But most of the stuff which I have bought from Forever 21 was on 50% off, so yeah, so that was one thing. The other thing which I have bought is this maroon sweater, high neck jumper. Yeah, again, the material is like pretty much similar, very soft, plain. Now most of the stuff that you'll find, you know, which I have bought is plain. Reason, I'm not a pattern girl. I'm not a printed girl. I love plain stuff. Reason being, I can, you know, I can pair it anytime with a blazer and I'll be sorted. Like most of the stuff I wear it in office, so you know, I have to make sure that they are not very much jazzy and subtle, so that you can easily wear it in office. And yeah, that's why. So this is again, what was the price? I don't remember. Yeah, I think it's, the tag is there, the overcoat, I have been wearing it, so yeah, the tag was not there. but I think it was $15.39 again on 50% off. So yeah, completely love the color, very winterish. So yeah, okay, the other thing which I bought is this olive green sweater. It's pretty long, it's like again till knees, got high slits. You can pair it with jeggings and like a kurta. Why I bought this particular sweater, because it is super thick, like you can't even feel that it's cold because you are wearing this. So you know, in Chandigarh it's pretty much cold, and you know, and moreover, like I feel even more colder than in comparison to other people. So in winters I really need, like, you know, thick stuff so that I can save myself from the weather. Yeah, so yes, this is one. I love this thing, the high slits, because it is trendy and it is subtle. So yeah, again the price was like what, $15.39, so I think it's a similar price. So yeah, okay, the next thing which I have bought really make me nervous. Now I'll tell you the story behind it. I'm really bad in handling whites, okay, whites or creams, and in my wardrobe you will find maximum things white and black, okay, but in tops it's still fine. If you know, get the strain or something like that on the top, it is still okay. But when it comes to sweaters, it's not at all okay. So ideally, I don't own any of the white sweater, because I get very nervous when I buy white, because I'm bad in handling it, right? But this time I was like, you know what, let me buy this. So I basically bought one cream sweater and another white sweater. Again, it is like, you know, high neck, turtleneck, okay, plain, as I mentioned you earlier, and it's little oversized, and I basically intentionally bought oversized, reason being I love oversized stuff, because you know, in that you feel comfortable, because in office, like for 9 hours you are in office sitting, you can't wear body hugging clothes. So in that case you have to wear little looser stuff, so that you know, you are like completely okay and comfortable and work easily. So yeah, that's why I bought it, and the price is again $15.39. like, most of the stuff is like $15.39. I did not intentionally pick like that, but okay, whatever. Okay, the next thing which I bought from Forever21, I am rambling, okay, so the next thing which I bought, an high neck. It's not that much thick, and it's a dress. It's a dress that will come till knees, and it's a cold shoulder that I completely love. Now I have already wore this dress, so obviously tag is not there. Super trendy, so I basically paired it with a pair of stockings, and yeah, it was looking very nice. We went for a with friends. I went out for a dinner, and it was looking very nice. So yeah, so this was the stuff which I have bought from Forever21, like in terms of sweaters. Oh, there is one more thing. Oh, okay, so this is again I bought from Forever21, pretty much long dress, striped. I think it is like below knees. I bought it because this is a very much formal dress, you know, a little high neck, and it got like this sort of sleeves, like inside out, and yeah, so I bought it like for the office wear. You can easily pair up over it, you can wear a blazer and you are sorted. So pretty much formal, but for office, 50% off. So yeah, I'm like super excited, man. Navy was with me and he was like, you know what, I think you're insane. I was like, thank you, I'm just saving money, that's what I'm trying to do. And the last thing, I think it should be the last thing from Forever21, is this cap, this beanie, which does have a french fries and a pizza. but this beanie was like completely plain when I bought it from Forever21. I DIY'd this, you know, I got these patches and I DIY'd this, and It is like pizza and french fries, like my favorites, which Navy always asks me to stop eating, which I always eat. So yeah, so that's why I got it like on my beanie, and I completely love this beanie. Sorry, my bad throat. So yeah, this is what it would look like, and I completely love it. I think this beanie was like again for 500, but on 50% off. So yeah, this was it. I think my favorite has to be this one. Although it was plain, as I mentioned, it was just plain and I DIY'd it, but I completely love this beanie because it is super cute. Okay, so I think that's pretty much it, which I got from Forever 21, and it's like huge stuff I got. Oh my god, I am crazy, like completely crazy. Okay, so let me start with Vero Moda now, and let me keep this stuff aside. From Vero Moda, I did not buy much stuff, just two things. One is this denim, which is again high waist. It's like actually mid waist, not very high waist, but since I got this little lower belly fat which I need to hide, I mean, because I'm not exercising these days to that extent, I need to start it, like I have to do it, but meanwhile I am just managing it with the mid-waist jeans. So yeah, it's a skinny jeans, denim color. This was not on off, but I wanted a denim, so I bought this one from Vero Moda, and I love Vero Moda denims, they are good. I think I own like 2 to 3 Vero Moda denims, and I'm pretty much satisfied with it. So yeah, and the other thing which I bought, again white, is this top, which says, what it says, I am, okay, go back, I am one of these stars. Can you see it? Yeah, so there are stars, and it does have a golden and black color stars, which is, I mean, as I mentioned, I always buy, you know, one size bigger than me because I love comfortable clothes. So yeah, but I like this pattern. It says I am one of these stars. So yeah, and the cost was like $9.99. I think it was on 30% off. I'm not so sure. I need to check the bill. I have the bills with me, so I'm gonna let you know in the description box below. So these two things I got from Vero Moda. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, don't forget to hit that like button, and also do subscribe to my channel, and also do let me know in the comment section below how you find my video, or if you have any suggestions so that I can really improve my video content, do let me know in the comment section below. I shall see you later in my next one. Till then, stay happy. Bye.